I'm not even there yet.
Oh, there, my microphone works now.
Ah, good. Good. Is mine?
Yeah, everything's good.
Okay, okay.
Let me see if I'm actually getting... Oh, starting... starting stream. There you go. It's live. Let me just fix something. I'm gonna move it down. Whoa, no, not what I meant to do.
Loading online.
I think it's good now. Continue.
Speedboat is doing sophistication.
One second. Wow, so, I'm on top of a mountain.
That's where you spawn?
Yeah. With my car up here.
What? There's a minigun in my garage.
Really?
Yeah, it's just sitting here, some miniguns sitting in my garage.
Is it like the Christmas tree thing?
Yeah, I can't pick them up, I can't do anything with them.
Well, I'm on my way to go to the highest mountain.
Let's see if I'm in your server, which is very improbable. But hey, let's check the mountain range. Nope, nobody's there.
Well, I tried joining yours. I don't know if it actually put me in there.
No, I wasn't in one. You said join with friends, but I was still not online yet.
Let me check. Oh, no. No, I'm rolling off the mountain.
Maybe it did. Maybe it had already predetermined. No. Okay. I'll just join yours.
Let me see how many people I have first. Won't even show me. Won't show me any people. Oh, wait. I have 11. You could try. Wait, what's that? There's some purple stuff on the map.
I'll give it a shot. I don't know what a full server is even considered.
What is this purple stuff over here?
I don't know. I say you just eat it.
Alright, here we go. I'm just gonna try going up the mountain. I mean, that's where it spawned me, so I might as well. I'm going along the bike road, and it's not an easy task to do. This car isn't as bad to handle as yours is. Well, I made it to the top.
Random car you found?
No, it's my car. Like, what happened is I selected a random spawn. So now it spawns
me. I just did the same thing. When you told me you got on top of a mountain, I was like, well, I'm definitely going to select random spawn now. So I did the same thing. Ah, you're all the way over there. Oh, here's my car. What did it give me? I think it gave me my LG.
Frequency of 4 seconds.
I'm gonna
Please use a keyframe frequency of 4 seconds or less. Currently, keyframes are not being sent often enough, which will cause buffering. The current keyframe frequency is 5.8. Note that. Well, I don't think that's a bad thing. If it's telling you to 4 and I have 5 seconds, well, maybe that's a bad thing. Maybe they're supposed to be less amount of keyframes.
I don't know. I don't really recognize the word keyframe.
It also says that I'm getting a zero in total, zero players.
I have been for a long time.
Video.
Oh, my arch nemesis.
Yeah, I'm not sure what you're talking about.
It says my arch nemesis is in this lobby. You know who that is?
Me.
Yep.
Can you check if the stream is on, like on your phone or something, or on your computer?
I'll just check on my computer. How do I go about finding it?
Just go on GTA and look up, like, it should be on there.
This game was released in 2013.
Yeah, viewers may be experiencing their issues you have a bit. Your viewers are very happy. I have a bad stream, supposedly. Nobody could watch this. Good stream is healthy. Not currently receiving data for stream. If you believe this is incorrect, ensure you're sending stream key.
I should see you.
You see me on there?
No.
Yeah, there's something wrong.
Oh, I see it.
How is the stream? Is it like smooth or?
I haven't clicked it yet. Now I've clicked it. Move. Do something.
Oh, alright, okay. Almost ran off the mountain.
Okay, I said move, do something.
Is it frozen?
Ah, there you go. Then you almost go off the mountain. No, it looks very good. The quality is not flawless, but that could also be my internet.
Not sure how to do quality.
It looks alright. It's like watchable and all. But yeah, you know, could be better.
It says I'm not getting any viewers either.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm here.
Says no one's watching it.
I am.
Uh-oh.
See, look. You getting the comments?
Yeah, I am. I'm watching it also. The quality is a bit low, except my camera.
Yeah.
I think I know what the problem is. The resolution of...
What, now you want to be in here? My dog doesn't understand how that door works. If you pull it from one side, you push it from the other.
Uh-oh. Something's happening. Whoa, running up a mountain. Alright, improve the resolution.
It's lagging on my computer right now.
I did something, hold on. How is it now?
Just move your car around.
Oh, look, there's a bunch of hikers. I'm gonna go say hi to them. Oh, they're smoking.
Oh, you know that's illegal, right?
They burned me with a cigarette just a little bit. How is it now? Is it, like, lagging?
Right now, you just started moving, and it looks good.
A lot better than it was.
It still looks like the same quality, but again, it's not that bad.
Alright. Well, no, it fixed. It fixed.
Yeah.
It fixes once. Yeah, I think it's better.
Alright.
Still says we only have one viewer though, whatever.
Maybe you have to do something to get them.
I gotta scream and shout and let it all out.
I'm coming over. I'm gonna get you.
Are you coming?
You know.
Wait, I don't even see you anywhere here. Oh, there you are.
No.
Where
I'm
am
not,
I?
I'm not in the lobby.
You're quite the ways away from me.
I know.
But when you're looking on the GTA, how far down was I?
Pretty far down, like 3 pages maybe.
Oh my goodness.
Not like, I didn't have to say like load more, but it was like 3 scrolls, you know?
Oh.
And yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, I think if I just stand here, it'll be boring. I'm gonna dive with this thing. I'll try jumping. Oh, first I gotta kill those hikers over there. I'm just gonna jump off and see what happens with the car. Here we go.
Oh, right.
Oh, missing all the stones. Wow, this is surprisingly going well.
I'm on my stream. You're just starting to a gang attack. No way, Josie.
Oh, yeah. You just said he's starting a gang attack. Oh,
be alone.
Okay, I'm a rolling potato. Now this car. You see, if the roll cage wasn't installed, I'd probably be pretty much alive.
If the roll cage wasn't there, the car would have been injured.
This is definitely made for motorcycles, this path that I'm falling down. But who said a car isn't a motorcycle?
Good, you just gotta surf it, like slide down on the back of your car.
I tried doing that. Oh, you're in a plane now. My parts are flying everywhere.
I can't see you.
I'm the crack.
Oh my goodness. A blender.
I'm in the sewage now. Oh.
Oh. I really thought I could pull that off.
So I guess
my plane.
So I guess if I watch my own stream, it doesn't count as a view.
Probably not. Which is a good feature.
Yeah. It makes things a lot more hard. But I guess if we do this enough, I mean, obviously we're not gonna get a bunch of viewers all at once. It'll take a bit, but. Oh,
yeah, it will.
Goodness, what are you doing up there?
That's not me. That's someone else. Jeez.
Oh my goodness, there's something.
If I just jump, maybe I gotta fall down, but nope, he won't. Come on, this is a very steep mountain. Just fall.
I'm gonna drive to the airport.
Hi there.
This lake is really just in the way. I actually gotta take the roads now. Oh! Oh my goodness. Nope, I'm alive.
I'll call my mechanic. of him.
Well, this car is just climbing mountains. When I got this car, I wasn't expecting it to be like this, like, well.
Any good?
Yeah, like really, like performance wise. I just thought it looked really nice. I mean, look, it's not even. I don't know if it's a glitch or what, but this car does not break down.
Well, yeah, man, it's the roll cage.
I have zero armor on this as well.
The roll cage.
People have shot me a bunch of times. Is that a buzzard? And there we go. Now somebody's taking a shower. Whoa! Put that shotgun away, sir. Wait, what kind of helicopter is that? That's just a normal Muse. That's a Valon. Or what do you call it? Oh, almost crashed into a gas tank. Alright, I'm going to the other airport.
Where's that noise? Is someone taking a shower or something?
Yeah, that's what I said. Hey, my stream is now healthy from being bad.
Hey,
now it's good.
Healthy.
Oh, and it's bad to bad health.
Hey, you know, better than lethal. Yeah. Fatal. I don't know. Oh, good tricks. Good tricks.
Oh,
thank
there you.
You
go.
Good trick.
No, thank you, Dom. Get in before they escape.
No, I have a bike.
Well, I'm gonna beat you to the airport.
Because this isn't even. I don't have the airport mark. But
it's
I'm just gonna follow.
Somewhere around here. Well, that's just gonna make you look like a fool. Uh-oh. That scared me. The puddle that I drove into.
Oh, it's over here.
Boom! I land on the street. Running over rocks and stuff.
Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah. And then it fell apart. Did you see that?
What?
I hit a tree and only one stick fell off. I thought the tree would just fall apart, but only one stick fell off.
Or just turn into a rock and wouldn't let you pass through it.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Well, that bike didn't serve me very well.
Oh my goodness. These are really bad planes.
Don't worry, I know how to handle them.
Hey, look, it's your car.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, I'm going to do some tricks with this plane.
With the stunt plane?
Yeah, I'm going to fly up with the helicopter, and I'll fly right underneath it. Ready for that?
Okay.
But don't go. Be, like, really close to the ground. Like, you're trying to pick up a plane, a car, off another car. So about, like, two car spaces underneath it.
Okay.
This is going to be crazy. Kids, don't try this at home. Even if you do own a very acrobatic plane.
That is the acrobat plane.
Gymnast. This is a gymnast's plane. Okay, it's not an actual acrobat plane. It doesn't do what it should be doing that well. Alright. Are you off the ground? Can I fly underneath
you?
Yeah. Here I go. This is a moment that nobody should be forgetting. It's like almost like the moon landing, but a lot more important. Oh, you're going a bit too low. No, I didn't actually stay hold the car.
I know, but I was holding it anyway.
I would have smashed into it.
Come on.
Alright, fine. You gotta get off the ground just a bit more then.
Alright, fine. It's kind of hard because the helicopter, you have to keep tapping the accelerator. Alright, now it's at the perfect height. I'm pulling up.
Oh, you were way too low.
I was pulling up. It just didn't work.
I got a scout from somebody. You know, I might as well just tell everybody to watch. Oh, this guy tells me happy birthday. He's telling me this. I told him I don't know why Skype is telling everybody it's my birthday today. It's tomorrow, but they just decided to re-announce it. It's like, hey, we're gonna make this guy suffer.
I changed it on documentation. Uh-oh.
I flew right underneath you.
Oh. Ready? Pick me up.
Yeah, in a single passenger plane.
Oh, did you see that landing? Look where I land. Right on the plane.
You also have an acrobat plane?
No, I have a vellum.
I guess we can do some stunts with that one.
Come on. Vellum stunts. This isn't even a vellum. I don't remember. Okay, good run. This is a mamatus.
I'm gonna just tell a bunch of people. I'm gonna tell this guy, hey, come and watch me. I'm gonna be like that one guy who, well, actually, I'm just gonna announce it to people that would actually watch me. Well, they're already pretty much subscribed to me. Why that link? That's stream. GTA. Okay, let me help you out with that.
I'm gonna crash.
Hey, good landing. Let me take over the plane now. I don't think
you better not. This. You can get passenger seat.
Oh!
Did you just get chopped up? And...
No, that was really close though. Hey, you got to tie your shoelaces. You could trip.
No way.
Oh, how's it going, Calmaine? Yeah. What just happened?
I don't know. I got knocked
over. Oh, jeez. You know, there's only one way to settle this now.
And how is that? A brawl? No, that's not how it works.
I never said it has to be a brawl. I'm just gonna shoot you in the face.
Fine. You can have it.
I needed this. And I am your arch nemesis, anyways. Or however you say it. I'm just ditching your money there. And that's how rich I am. I leave. I kill not for money, but for... Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Didn't go too well.
I've already got one of the wings is already about to fall off.
No, I'm just gonna have to go over this dead plane.
Oh, that was.
Yeah, you're saying happy birthday. Here's the thing, Kalmania. Ah, jeez, I'm stuck. My birthday isn't until tomorrow, but I don't know why Skype is saying that it's right now. Oh, jeez.
You're gonna have to back it up.
Streaming. Yeah, that's a gunner. It's gone. Here, let me just shoot off that. I don't think it's gonna even do anything. Oh, just lit it on fire. There you go, a big explosion. We gotta do something. We never did any stunts with planes. Is it because we suck at flying, or?
No. It's because these planes aren't working. The planes are broken.
Where's the plane now?
I'm gonna my car is too close.
Check this out. I'm gonna land right in the garage. Ready for this? I'm gonna do a large loop, and then I'll just like end up in the garage over there. Oh, that got me good.
I know.
Let me show you something. Come on. Oh.
What exactly just happened?
I thought you threw a sticky bomb at me.
No.
Really?
I was holding one in my hand.
Oh my god.
And then you hit me and it exploded.
Well, I was, I think the propeller hit the wing. Yes, exactly.
Oh, the propeller hit the sticky bomb.
Yeah, that's what I tried saying.
Right. Yeah.
So I'm getting my amazing car. I wonder how much this car could take. Well, we gotta drive away because the planes aren't spawning right now.
Well, we had a perfectly fine plane.
You know, you should like the stream right now, David. So maybe I could get a. Oh, put me up there higher. If you can.
Oh, I didn't even notice that someone named Calmania was here.
Yeah, I was talking to him. I said Calmania, didn't you hear me?
I know. I don't know why I didn't process that. I was like, I wonder who's talking to on Skype.
Any planes? No planes have spawned. And the cool thing, because everybody has a YouTube account, at least most people do, and not everybody had a Twitch account, so people just could go ahead and use the chat like that. And there's, oh, there you go, and a rock hiding behind a bush, hunting me down. What?
You see that? Okay.
What happened? Wait, I just got killed. How did I?
You just destroyed my vehicle.
I got $1,000. It just took all my money away from me.
I literally just ran into a plane, and the plane exploded.
How did that just take all my money?
I have no idea.
I have 2 stars on me as well. What? I hit a rock, and that's all I did.
I hit a plane, and it exploded, but I think maybe the plane was spawning for you. I have no idea.
It wasn't my plane. I don't even own a plane.
Yeah, you know. I'm wrong place at the wrong time.
Maybe they won't notice.
I'll tell them where you are. I'll use the spotlight in here.
I don't think it works. I think that's a camera that I could control if I'm in there.
Oh yeah, I can't do anything.
But yeah, if you're watching this Fluffy Gaming YouTube, can you please just hit the like button so I maybe could get up higher on the viewers list, and that would actually help out a lot. A lot. Let me save you in that helicopter. Wait, I was gonna say, wasn't I in a helicopter before? Like, what happened? This has to just go away. The super cops. I was gonna do some crazy stunts. Oh, they're after me. They're coming this way.
I'm gonna go get a plane. Dude, do you want this helicopter?
No. I'm fine, I'm just gonna somehow run away. They're not even near, not even that close to finding me. No, I just lost them. Oh jeez, makes me fly a little.
Jeez, only helicopters are spawning.
Don't worry, I'm coming over there, I'm just gonna spawn a plane, and somehow you're gonna end up dying. Are you the guy with the mustache? Yes, I am the guy with the mustache. Wait, oh look, there's a shooting down thingamajigger. I forgot the name of this. It's not a buzzard.
Yeah, I don't know what it is either. There's a plane right here. Why don't we just take that?
Well, it's not an acrobatic plane.
Acrobatic enough. Up, don't shoot me.
I'm trying to. It's hard though. No, let's do some crazy tricks. I'm gonna slice an apple with a propeller. Ready for that? Oh, I'm gonna slice that apple. So did you see that video or the GIF on Reddit of the woman shooting down an apple by herself?
No.
I don't know what it was, but she made some machine where she shot a bow and it like shot another bow that shot an apple on her head.
That's cool.
And it was on another talent show. It's like as if that wasn't Russia, wasn't
it? Another Russian talent show?
No, it wasn't. How is this guy still messaging me?
I
already
filmed my crazy stunts.
Alright.
You've got the news chopper.
No, I don't. I have the gun.
That's a news chopper. They're equipped with guns nowadays.
For safety.
Yep. Did you hear about there was actually 2 news reporters who got shot on live television today.
Today?
Yeah. 6:30 a.m.
Where? Like, what was it?
It was national. I don't know. It's crazy, though. Like, live television, so it was aired.
I know, but, like, what was the... Like, where did they get shot? Or, like...
I mean, they were... I don't know where.
What country was it? Like, you don't know
it was
where.
In the United States. Alright. Stunts are not going well.
Watch this. I'm going to do a crazy stunt, man. I'm going to make this propeller move on the helicopter. I'm going to fly so close. I'm going to make the plane fly. Stunt complete. That's right. Pull up. Let's see if I can do something crazy. Oh man, check this out.
Plane? Ah, I'm being shot.
Oh, the helicopter's gone.
Yeah.
I see the guy. I'm gonna crash my plane into him.
I got him. Actually, you get him.
Ah, he's shooting a rocket at you.
He's not too happy about me having a plane and him not having one. I'll just fly over this prison, maybe he'll save me. Well, that was really close. Did you get him?
No. I'm having trouble aiming.
Wow, jeez, I'm quite the pilot. Everybody should be aboard on Air Cuba. Whoa. You know, today I had to tell a bunch of teachers that they should call me by Cuba. And a lot of them asked me, they thought I was kidding. And then one of them thought I was somehow related to like some, they just thought I was a Hispanic person. And they're like, so it's Cuba. And like they would say with this Hispanic accent. I'm like, no, it's just Cuba. It's not, no accents. I'm not like Spanish. I didn't actually say that, but. I think they got the idea after looking at my last name, which wasn't Spanish at all.
Nah, you don't even speak Spanish, you don't know.
Oh, wait. There's a guy trying to shoot me down. Oh, he did.
I know, he's
trying. I don't understand him. What's the deal? He's a cowboy. He's like, you know, since I have a cowboy hat, I gotta be in this desert place.
Gotta be,
While playing GTA. While playing GTA, this is the only place I could be. He just kills you.
He's killed me 3 times.
Not sure what's the problem here. Yep, there you go.
Boy. Hunting.
He needs his anger to be screamed out at somebody.
Jeez, no, don't shoot me. I'm just running away. Come on, cowboy. Nope.
Oh, there you go. I'm sure he's some little kid.
I'm not that good at this game. He needs to give me some space.
Well, the cops are gonna kill him pretty soon.
Yeah.
He's honestly just wasting his bullets. He's gonna get put into a worse lobby than this. He's gonna get put into a lobby where people kill him just because he spawned, and that's kind of the reason why he's killing us right now. But every time he kills me, I spawn closer to the road. And now he has a lower chance of actually hitting me. Oh, he just hit my hip. But I'm still running like it's a marathon. He killed me 4 times. That's great. Hey, I spawn right next to the road now.
Hey, I'm over here. Come here. Hey.
You don't even have a
car. Hey,
do you
see me?
Oh, jeez. Watch out. He's going to kill me again.
Hey. Hey.
Hello.
Hey.
That guy's coming over here.
Oh, wait, I do have a car. It's over here.
Why is he sneaking up on us so badly? You know what?
Run to the car.
I'm tired of this guy.
From white to red. So quickly.
He's trying to get a one kill shot over here. He's constantly moving, but it's a lot harder to kill him. Yeah, well, you know, this guy's cool, obviously, because he killed us a lot more often than that. You know. Wait, let me get in the car.
Him.
He's probably gonna destroy it. Wait, he just died.
Oh, good.
That guy blew him up.
Oh, the guy in the... Thank you, let's follow that guy around.
Tell them thanks.
Great driving skills. I like how you went over that.
I was the next guy in the sky who I'm pretty sure is out to get us now. He got that guy. Now we're his target.
I'm going to take a look and see if that's the case. I'm not sure. He's not even facing this direction.
That's good. I brought my off-roading vehicle.
Wait, just go to the airport. Turn around.
Alright, just mark it.
You're doing well. This car is meant for these type of roads.
Trust me, it's an off-roading vehicle.
Come on, boy. I just have one viewer now.
It's me.
Yep. You know, I'm gonna try using my phone to watch this. Oh, that girl messaged me back. She said OMG, and I said, just call me Kuba.
And what'd she say?
Please, oh no, hold on, that's what I said. I don't see it just yet. Oh, she just said, hi, Kuba. I'll ask her if she gets it. Probably doesn't at all. Do you get it, woman? So on YouTube... No, it's in the text messages. I sent text messages and yet I went to a browser.
Something happened. I'm not sure what.
Well, I'm taking your car and my car. Good luck.
I'll take your car. Your, you know, doing half all right car. Nope.
Man, I'm starving. Wait a minute. I know what we're missing. We're missing out on some toonsies.
Tunes.
Pandora music. No, something that everybody would like, which is EDM. Let me go ahead and check something. Open URL link. Wait, that's a guy in the helicopter over there. I think he's out
to kill
somebody.
Yeah, I know. He keeps on killing the one guy.
Good. I think he noticed that he has been just murdering
killing us nonstop.
Oh, look. We got a plane over here.
Get on in.
It's a good plane. Oh wait, they also made an app for YouTubers. The gaming YouTube thing.
That's cool.
It looks pretty cool. Alright, here I go. I'm in a pilot. Wait, is that the guy who's about to approach you and kill you?
Is he about to approach me and kill me?
Well,
sure,
yeah.
Hope not.
He also killed, he also destroyed my car, so he's after you. Oh, he turned around. I think he's gonna go after me now.
I missed. Jeez.
I hope he doesn't destroy me, because I haven't been having luck finding these. I want to try doing this trick where I kill you by hitting you with the wing while I'm flying upside down. I think that sounds pretty cool.
Alright, right now, do it.
You're in the middle of the road.
Yep.
Here, at least get in. No, there's a lot of light bulbs. Just get to the airport somehow.
Alright.
Oh my god, what is the deal with this guy?
Did he shoot you?
Yeah. Seriously.
You know what we should do? A nice relaxing round of golf.
So I'm gonna fly over to the other airport, screw this.
Wait, pick me up.
Well, he destroyed me, so I gotta go and find it.
I don't even...
I don't even know if I'm running the right way. Oh yeah, I am. Oh, that guy's waiting over there. I'm gonna snipe him. Had enough of this. Where exactly is he? Oh, that way. Can I shoot him from here? Let's see. Oh, there's a private jet. Does he spawn over there? Oh, he's in it right now.
He spawned himself a jet?
Yeah, he's running away.
Oh, look at this. Look at the buzzer.
Oh, yeah. Go get him. Go get him, boy.
Come on, buzzer.
Come on.
Guy.
Oh, it's going to hit him. Ah, it hit him. He's down.
Getting in this stunt plane and getting out of here.
There's just a plane over there. Yeah, this guy isn't even after us. That's a nice guy. I like him.
Oh, police are after me for stealing a stunt plane. I'm going to die.
Well, not if I steal that stunt plane. They're not going to even care. No, don't go off the rocks. Okay, there. Wow. The only other transportation just disappeared.
Nice.
I only have your car left now.
That's the best transportation.
Oh no, that's his car. Oh my goodness, this guy's a racist.
How do you know?
He has a Confederate flag on the hood of his car.
Hey, that doesn't necessarily mean racist.
What does it mean then? He's on the side where he likes slavery?
No, I mean, that wasn't the whole point of the Confederacy. I mean, it's a pretty racist symbol, but some people do it because they had, like, grandfathers who fought in the war for the Confederate side.
So they support it, in a way.
In a way.
Which was slavery.
Which was kind of slavery was one of the things.
I don't care. If they're supporting their grandpa who fought in there, I would say that they're...
Just show around like a medal he won or something. Not
be like, hey, yeah, supporting slavery.
He did good. Look, my guy gets such a workout whenever I play. For all the rest of the hours of the day, he's always sleeping or showering.
How can I can't even scroll down. Oh wait, oh that's pretty cool. 40 viewers, 3, 2, there's a lot of 2 viewers. Can't quite find our stream. There's a girl streaming already, jeez. Oh, it's an old woman. I'm glad there's only one view.
I think I'll go watch her.
There, I'm watching this. I'm gonna say something. Hey.
Hey.
Well, and it's high quality when I'm looking at it. Alright, I started gang war, supposedly. And you locked me... Aw, nice. You locked me out of the car. Wait, I'm just gonna take this.
I thought that it was someone else, so I just closed it.
I took the money and I ran. Oh, wait. That's not gonna work right now, is it?
I got him.
I'm gonna take the slight machine gun ammo and... You know what? You kinda saved me there. Don't shoot me.
Ready?
Don't shoot
that's
me.
You. I was actually trying to aim at you.
Nah, well, I died.
Jeez. Get against the wall. Oh, there's a guy in here with me. Didn't notice that.
You know what? I'm gonna do this a bit the tough way. I'm gonna get this helicopter with shooting capabilities. And I'm gonna see how that works out. Wait, I think he's about there. Yeah, they're gonna shoot me. Let's see. No, I don't wanna destroy your car. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna escape in this helicopter. You deal with those guys.
I got him, don't worry.
Wait, that guy's gone anyways. That guy's gone.
Nothing on me.
No, I escaped it. I'm gonna destroy this this plane over here. We need a better vehicle than this.
Don't destroy that plane.
It's not a stomp plane, and I need a stomp plane.
Fine, I got it. I got it. Oh, jeez. I haven't killed them yet, by the way.
Oh, started a gang war because I ran over somebody. Hey, I'm passed.
Hey, good job.
Total kills, 0. 600 RP.
Whoop.
That's stunt number 1.
Oh, yeah. That's what the... Oh, look at that Confederate flag. Hey, whoa, watch it. Can I even get in this guy's car?
You can sit in the passenger seat.
No, I can drive it.
Wait, how do I have stars? I just bumped into your thing, though.
What car is this? I don't like it very much.
It's the car that you have.
This is the Massacro? Maybe it's because of the rain. No, he must have popped tires or something. Because it can't go forward. Oh, that was some awesome lightning.
There's lightning in this game?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, I just saw that. Did they just add that? I've never seen that before.
I don't know. I've never seen it either. Pretty cool.
Yeah, I think it is the rain. I'm really good at flying things.
Not the Massacro. This is the Carbonige or something. Hey, look at this.
Hey, what do you know? Got blown up. Are we in a bad lobby? I mean, I don't understand.
I don't
Lester. Know. Oh, watch out. You're gonna get blown up by this guy who's about to blow you up. Yep, and there you go. You're dead.
No! I ejected.
He killed me again.
Can, in this plane...
We gotta get to the airport. That's it. The other airport. This isn't gonna work any other way.
Gotta find a beach.
Oh look, we got a personal jet. Because that guy flew over the airport.
Oh, nice. Let's go.
Is it silk? No, I think it's chromed. No, it's just the rain.
Yeah. Alright, you're gonna be the chauffeur. I'm gonna go sit in the back seat. Ah, it put me in the front seat.
Yeah, we gotta get out of here. That guy's gonna come here anytime soon. Oh, he's already behind us.
Should I eject?
No, I'm gonna maneuver this thing out.
No parachute on top of him. You know, I left the room to get a snack. It doesn't sound like you maneuvered it.
My engines are down, but I could somehow do... I am getting out of this. Why is he doing this? Come on, he's... I don't even have anything to get him down in the first place.
You know what? I could buy some homing missiles. Let's go. We need a car. Call your car, and then let's go to the ambulance.
All my cars are destroyed.
All of them?
Yeah, I think so, actually.
Oh.
I mean, I could call in... No, because I don't have insurance on the other cars.
I'll call a car, then. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run. There's a lot more people at the airport now. Come on. At least they're white. Oh, I like his and not red. Very aggressive. But that guy in the jet, though. That's a Hydra that he's flying. He just took off horizontally. No, get out of here. He's trying to kill me again. Oh, there's two Hydras chasing each other.
Told ya.
Or, nope, they're together. They're going against me. They're trying to kill me off the floor. Oh my goodness.
Geez.
Yeah,
yes,
see,
yeah.
They both are.
You need a ride? I've got my supercar.
Get over to the helicopter. Whatever.
Helicopter.
Wrong way.
Oh, I thought we were on the other side of the airport. Oh no!
How is this any fun for them? I guess it is, but.
Yeah, they're. Oh, they're just. I think you can get me? Up the jet.
I'll go and get that.
Alright, you can get it. You had to dive out. That was the only situation.
They blew it up.
That didn't take too long.
Seventh time.
Sketchy, you need to come in here? My dog looks so weird. She's just staring through the gate from the other side. Oh my goodness, how did he hit me like right on?
They really just won't let us be at all.
No, they'll let us be after I get through to them.
And like, the cops can't do anything. Oh, they just blew up the jet I was trying to get into. And it crashed me and set me on fire. I'm just gonna say this, it was an accident. It's okay, I forgive you, everybody.
Wait, what happened? Oh no. I'm almost out of money.
Too complicated to talk about it again. I'm just gonna try and fly out of here. I don't think I'll make it far. I go now.
Ready? I just bought something.
Oh.
Hey, look it, there you are.
Oh, never mind. Oh, he killed me 8 times and I haven't even touched him. Can't stand
him. I killed one of them.
Oh, that's the guy who killed me. Kill the other one. I'll get in the shot.
No, he's maneuvering pretty well.
You know what? I'm getting in this buzzard.
No. Dang it.
Keep on aiming at him. I'm going to distract him and I'll get in the buzzard and kill him.
The other guy spawned on land and he came and just killed me. I guess he wasn't too happy about me destroying
him. Ah, no, I sent him. Ah, jeez. He accepted it, too.
Now you gotta do a one-on-one?
I hope not.
I hope so. It'll be a blast.
No, he didn't. He ignored it. Alright, private jet. Oh, they don't have any planes. They both crashed.
Oh, let's get to the train.
Well, I'm flying off.
Oh, he's shooting me. No, I wanted to get to the train.
Oh, come on!
Nope, I can not make it. Ooh, a target vehicle.
Can't even leave. He's gonna kill me. Not even do anything. I killed him once. I don't even know how. I think I blew up his jet. No, he blew up my thing. Yeah, that's the thing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, guess what happened? I spun right in front of him. 9 and 0.
Yeah, the same thing happened to me.
Oh, the cops are killing them.
Yeah, he just died.
Both of them did. What happened to that one guy who was helping? I bet that one guy convinced him to not help him.
Oh no, there's two of them, both aiming at me. I'm gonna die.
Well,
what do they want from me?
I'm gonna ditch you once more. Nope, I guess I won't. They're already shooting me. There. He killed me. Why are we in this lobby? We barely kill anybody.
Alright. Here's the plan. Here is the plan. We've got a... I don't know. I don't have one.
Yeah, me either.
Jeez, leave me alone. I can't get out of here.
You know, this guy... I'm gonna snipe him.
Alright, here.
Damn.
Hide right here.
I tried. I'm not gonna try anymore. What do we do? I mean, we could get in the car and somehow get away. Nope, I spawned right where he is.
I'll call my mechanic. See what he can bring me.
10-1. Hasn't this game like... Oh, wait! We're stupid. There's always passive mode.
No. Can't do that.
There. Passive mode on. No, I want a plane. Dude, but there isn't anyone. Oh, there is. There's a private jet, too. Oh, that's not a private jet at all. Ah, now what? Ah, that's right, I'm in passive mode. Can't do anything to me. You blew me up.
Yeah, I was gonna say, they can still do stuff. They just can't directly shoot you. I killed him. That's right.
That's a problem, because I can't do anything like that. I don't think waiting for it to spawn will do anything.
The guy who was fighting me had body armor on and everything. Alright, ready? I'm going to come pick you up.
He blew me up. No, I'm just gonna keep on doing this. He's gonna run out of ammo at some point.
Yeah, and then he'll buy more.
True. I don't know why they did it so that people could destroy each other. I mean, I'm in passive mode. He shouldn't be allowed to do that.
I don't know.
Oh, he just died. No plane, though. That's fine, because his other friend showed up.
Are you coming? He's gonna... Okay.
No, that's stupid. They could still kill me in the car. Like, when I'm in a car, they could just go ahead and kill me. No, Rockstar is just stupid.
Let's just get out of here. I'll call a taxi. Come on. You gotta come over to me. I'm calling a taxi. Not kidding. Yeah. No! I just called a taxi, man.
I'm just running away. I'm hitting a car. I'm driving away.
I don't have enough cash to pay for a basic taxi fare.
Wow, now that I got to the road, there's no cars driving. Oh, there's one right here.
I'm hiding in the hot dog stand.
No, this isn't that bad of a car, too. I'll come and try picking you up. We could drive away.
I've got $0.
Uh-oh. You might be trying to pull me up.
I'm getting back in the hot dog stand.
Here. They're coming quickly. Surprised we didn't get hurt from that.
No, especially in a topless car. App, gas tanks, no worries.
Okay, we finally got away from those guys. No, they're just dying because of cops. It's what you brought upon yourselves. Oh! Another rock hiding behind the bush. Here we go. We've escaped. Unless those guys are chasing us in the car now.
We'll see. Yes, they are.
What is the deal here?
I can't see him though.
Put it away. Just wait till.
Shoot,
wait.
I didn't get.
Now we got the cops in us.
It doesn't matter. They really got something against us. Oh, they're not gonna make this. They did. Just keep on driving complicatedly. Other side.
Wait, they got crashed.
Aha! Ah, shoot, please. Now, other side, up the... Oh, yeah. Never mind. Up this one, then. Alright, there's no way they're finding us now. Well, I mean, they can still find us, but... You know.
There you go.
They probably like know the names of all the streets, and they're just like, "All right, get in here on Pitlock's Hill."
Good job running away. Oh, there's a guy chasing us with a jet now too.
Really?
Yeah.
I see the police. I don't see the jet. The jet is way at the other airport.
Alright.
Hey. Why don't you just slide in that parking garage? Oh! Go!
Oh! I didn't even see it. I was gonna say, why is that thing up? Or down? Maybe we should start killing those guys over there, since we're both still white.
Oh, they probably will start killing them.
And those
guys...
guys
are beginning, too.
Not sure if I'm going the right way.
I don't even. Are you going to the other airport?
Yeah. Oh, wow. Then I honestly didn't even see that.
It wasn't there. Uh-oh.
Ah, just juked it.
Let me see who he is. Yeah, that's one of the guys who was shooting at us before.
I'm gonna wait till he passes.
Nothing you can do there, bud. Uh-oh.
You missed again.
Yeah, this might be the end.
No. I got this.
Yeah, you know you're on your own. I'm out.
Well, I already got out. Come on.
I'm running. Just go. I'm going to shoot one of these guys down.
Now, you know, I'm behind the fence. But look, they're dealing with them. There's like three planes up there. Oh, no, that guy has a Falcon, or whatever you call it.
Yeah, I can't even tell who's...
Oh, no, one... No, they're killing each other. Not sure even who won that one.
But who's... Oh, police are shooting me.
Yeah.
I did illegal stuff.
Well, then I'm ditching here, unless you get in.
No, you're gonna get 2 stars if you... If
I'm
I get in.
Driving away into the airport, then.
That's okay. I walked down to the bottom of the beach, forgot who I was.
It's like, weren't we chasing somebody?
We were here for a reason, right? Or were we just here to, you know, check out some sweet cars?
Oh, are you kidding me? They're not going to let me through now. Duh. Wow.
Uh-oh. What? This game is broken. The police are looking at me, but they aren't doing anything.
Wow. Really? 10-0 now? This guy really doesn't... I'm not even gonna try explaining anything.
Got like 15 on me, so, you know.
I'm not sure what's the deal and why we're not getting any views. Just have that one viewer, which is you.
Yeah, the best one. Hey! Why did he kill me?
No, I think we should play. I think Minecraft. I don't think there's a lot of people streaming that. I gotta eat dinner. Come on. Five. Yeah, the streamers here only get 7, 3, 4. And a lot of twos. Oh, there's also ones. Yeah, we could do that. I'm gonna go eat dinner though now.
Alright, just tell me when you're done.